Ever wondered why your furry friend can't join in on your April 20th celebrations? Today, we're diving deep into this topic, unraveling the reasons why sharing your 420 with your pet is a no-go. First up, it's important to understand how cannabis affects dogs differently than humans. Dogs have a higher number of cannabinoid receptors in their brains, which can make them more susceptible to the effects of THC, the psychoactive ingredient in marijuana. This heightened sensitivity can lead to symptoms like disorientation, hyperactivity, or even more severe conditions like seizures. Next, let's talk about the potential long-term effects. Studies have shown that regular exposure to cannabis can lead to a decline in a dog's cognitive function over time. This could mean a decrease in their ability to learn new things or even a change in their behavior. So, how can you celebrate 420 responsibly with your pet in mind? The best way is to ensure your stash is securely stored away from curious noses. If you're partaking, do so in a well-ventilated area away from your pets, or even better, in a separate room. Now, what if your dog accidentally ingests cannabis? It's crucial to act quickly. Contact your vet or an emergency pet hotline immediately. They can provide guidance and, if necessary, treatment to help your pet safely navigate the situation. In summary, while 420 may be a day of celebration for some, it's important to remember that our canine companions don't share the same tolerance or enjoyment of cannabis. Exposure can lead to immediate and long-term health issues. So on this day and every day, ensure your celebrations are pet-friendly and safe. Remember, a responsible pet owner is a good pet owner. And good pet owners know that sharing is not always caring, especially when it comes to cannabis and our furry friends. So stash it safely, enjoy responsibly, and keep our pets happy and healthy. Thanks for tuning in, and here's to a safe and enjoyable 420th celebration.